What's up, everyone? It's MaveUA3 coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright. It's been some time since I actually played this game, and I'm not lying. Ever since the previous Splatfest, I have never jumped on this game, not once. And if I'm not mistaken, it might show you the proof. So, well, I thought I had much to say. I thought I did, but I guess I don't. So, let's just get to it.
Hold on for a sec, Past Mavio. Present Mavio, take over from here for now. There's one thing you did leave out. So, here's the thing. Super Mario Odyssey comes out on the 27th, and as I'm recording this is being recorded on the 25th. So, I'll upload this episode on the 26th, and the next episode, or the second half of this episode, will be uploaded on the 27th, the same day as, Odyssey. So, yeah, that's all I want to point out. So, Paz Mavio, now you can take it from here.
I just want to see something first. Yep, this is how you know I haven't been on Splatoon at all. Alright, don't rub it in. I mean, that's pretty much said already. Three out of zero. Damn. We were almost got our asses kicked. Awkward. What? Shut up! Oh, okay. New weapon, the range blaster. Alright, that's all I want to show. Now, while I came to show you guys, it's time to do the story mode. So I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright guys, last time I was here at the Suction Cup Lookout, just in case you forgot how it looks, now it's time to move on. Sorry for the long wait, but hey, I've been busy with a lot of stuff. Beaker's Depot? Depot? Oh. My bad, Deep. Well, whatever. Yeah, Deep. Pot? I'm sorry. I'm just. You know what? I'm just fucking tired. I mean, as soon as I got home, this is the first thing I did. I didn't even get the chance to relax yet. So this is the next area. So as I'm doing the Depot, I'll see you guys after I find all the stages, and then so that way I can do it in order. So I'll see you then. Alright guys, here I am at number 10. Octo Seeker Shakedown Midnight Scroll. Oof. Man, I need to wake up a little bit. So here's the first level at Beaker's Depot. Whew. And as I said before, If the recording's too long, I'm gonna crop it out. So I got a new weapon. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Give me this fucking bucket. Of course it's just a bucket. I know that. I guess there's no way to take those out. Okay. I feel like there's some sort of catch to that, but I'll figure that out later. Whoa! Ah, damn. The blade fucked me up. I'll worry about that armor another time. Let's move on. Sorry for the long wait, I'm just trying to... Here's the thing, I'm using a pro controller to play right now, but I'm not used to using a pro controller to play Splatoon 2. Okay. Alright, so gotta find that fucking key. And as I said in my previous videos of me doing the story mode, I'm not gonna really be on a scroll hunt, just not too much. I mean, if it's something looks suspicious and I notice it now, might as well get it. Otherwise. Thank you. Okay, nothing to do up here. What the? Oh, man! Damn it! Ooh, that was close. I almost messed myself up. Crap. I just wanted to see what was up here. Oh wow, all that for that? I almost got myself killed. Man, no luck on finding none of them. You know, my dumbass almost didn't notice that. I found this. Wow, seriously, no luck at all. Whatever. I'll find it another time. Alright, time to move on to the next one. Alright guys, time to move on to number 11. The Floating Garden, Chasing Heartache. What? Don't tell me I'm gonna be attacking a heart. Alright, so I'm now using the dualies. Okay. Oh, that was embarrassing. Damn. The fuck? Motherfuck! Okay, I'm just gonna point out this is gonna get super annoying. Or this is just one annoying ass enemy. Man, if I don't quit getting shot, I swear. Yay! What the fuck did I just be picking up? Thought I saw something. Man, I'm gonna be on a damn scroll hunt this whole, well, not during this episode, off camera. Ah. Hmm. Whoa! Damn, that surprised me. Oh well. Well, at least I found the scroll. Damn, I didn't even see that. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna get fucking annoying. Alright, let me take you out first. Well, it's obviously I gotta corner them. If I can. There we go. Fuck! Hell with the rest of you. Oh yeah, I wish you gave me that sooner, douche. Once again, that was annoying. Yep, I barely used the experience ticket, so. Alright, I skipped one, so. Alright, time to move on to the next one. Alright guys, here's number 12. Octo Resort Spring. Everybody bounce. In a way, that sounds kind of fun. It better be. Cool, I'm my favorite color. Yeah, thanks. I know it's my usual weapon. Thank you. I guess nothing here. Okay. Had to make sure, was there anything worth going over there for? And the answer was no. I want that arm. Give me that arm. Was there another one like that? Hold on. Nope. I just remember that from the first game. Hmm. Okay, wait, I'm not even gonna dare go that way because I know that's fucking death. So I might as well just grab this real quick. Hopefully I don't get myself killed. Yeah, yeah, I know you're looking at me, you weirdo. Bye, bitch. Huh, so nothing going on over there, huh? I could be wrong, but I don't know how to get over there. Alright, let's not, hold on. See, there looks like there's something up there. Let me see. There's that. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with that. Oh, now I see how I get up there. I'm stupid. It likes me. Alright, moving on. That dumbass got himself killed. He was gonna die one way or the other. Oh, those some tall walls. I don't see nothing mysterious over here, so... Hold on, I'm curious. Woo! Alright, I guess I can just move on. Like I said, I don't want to be too long on trying to find a damn scroll. Now, how am I gonna get up there on top of your head? I think I'm stupid. I know how. Get over here. I'm right here. I'm right here. What's wrong with you? Nice. Got them both. Let's get out of here. Whoa. Oh, damn. I ain't gonna lie, that one scared me. Woo. Oh, well. Thank you. I have no idea what to say to that last part. Ah, lucky shot. Whoa! What the? Oh, it was a sniper. I didn't realize that. I don't know why am I going to get this, so... Okay, I just want to say you guys did not see that, okay? Well, I'd say that was fun. I really did enjoy myself with that one. I'd say this is... For this first half, I'd say this is good enough, so... Twinglings? All right, so in the next episode, in the second half of this episode, I'll continue on from here on, do the rest of the shit, and well, you know what I mean. So thanks for watching from Maybe Way 3. I'll see you guys in the second half, and et cetera, et cetera. Not much to say, so I'll see you then.
Later.